As we look forward to 2018, most of our clients are feeling cautious. We have a fair number of clients that are expanding to meet customer demand, but despite that underlying growth in their business, they remain very cautious and concerned about the overall environment. We see a number of our clients adapting and trying to affect change in different ways. Some of our clients are looking to diversify their customer base, as well as just redeploying their assets in terms of potentially shuttering operations in the conventional fluid space. We've seen some plant closures to date. We expect more to come, and some are looking to sell.